जय हो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू एसके सीबीएसई डीजी विद्या क्लासेस। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर लर्निंग द टाइप्स ऑफ नंबर्स। स्टूडेंट्स, देर आर सिक्स टाइप्स ऑफ नंबर्स व्हाट वी हैव टू स्टडी इन दिस सेशन। फर्स्ट वन ऑड नंबर्स, सेकेंड वन इवन नंबर्स, थर्ड वन प्राइम नंबर्स, फोर्थ वन कॉम्पोजिट नंबर्स, फिफ्थ वन परफेक्ट नंबर्स एंड सिक्स्थ वन को प्राइम नंबर्स। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, सो नाउ लेट अस स्टडी वन बाय वन। डू यू नो, इन अर्लियर क्लासेस ऑलरेडी आई हैव गिवन यू द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ नंबर्स, नेचुरल नंबर्स, होल नंबर्स, इंटीजर्स, रैशनल नंबर्स एज वेल एज इरेशनल नंबर। अलॉन्ग विद दैट we have to study these six types of numbers, which are those odd numbers, even numbers, prime numbers, composite numbers, perfect numbers and co-prime numbers. So these types of numbers are very important for your competitive examination. So after completion of this session, I am going to give you some questions, that is very important questions which are asked in the competitive examinations. So let us start one by one. The first one is odd numbers. Do you know which are odd numbers? Clear? So odd numbers are the numbers which are not completely divisible by 2. Clear? So those numbers are said to be odd numbers. So what are odd numbers? The numbers which are not divisible by 2 are said to be odd numbers. So, which are odd numbers? The numbers which are not divisible by 2 are odd numbers. Can you give me some examples for odd numbers? Which are the numbers which are not divisible by 2? Yes. So, which are those? 1, 3, 7. Clear? These numbers we cannot find in the 2 table. 99. 1001 etc. are the numbers which are said to be odd numbers. Clear? Students, so in competitive examination, what type of questions they ask? Which is the smallest odd number? Which is the smallest odd number? In the number system, we have 1. 1 is the smallest odd number. Next, they will ask many questions on odd numbers. So when we study co-prime numbers, composite numbers, prime numbers, after that we will come to know again what type of questions may ask in the competitive examinations. Next come to even numbers. Clear? Second type is even numbers. What are even numbers? So here we can say odd numbers which are not divisible by 2, they are odd numbers. And the even numbers, the numbers which are completely divisible by 2, then they are said to be even numbers. So what are even numbers? The numbers which are divisible by 2 are even numbers. These numbers are said to be even numbers. So here, even numbers means the numbers which are completely divisible by 2. So which are those 2 numbers? Which are the numbers which are, we can say, even numbers? 2, 4, 6, 1000. Yeah. So which are even numbers? The numbers which are completely divisible by 2. Or we can say in other words, a number which is having at its ones place the digits 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. Those numbers are said to be even numbers. So I will give one example. 1004. The last digit is 4. Ones place digit is 4. That's why it is an even number. If the number ends with 0, 2, 4, 6 and 8, then we can say that number is also even number. Now you can say that which is the smallest even number. Here we can say the smallest even number is 2. Smallest even number is 2. Next, come to the next type of number, that is prime numbers. So what are prime numbers? Let us say what are prime numbers. Here, see the definition. The numbers which are having only two factors. Only how many factors? Two factors. Then they are said to be prime numbers. Which are those two factors? Yeah, which are the two factors we can say. For example, I will give a number 7. What are the factors of 7? The factors of 7 are 1 and 7. Yeah, if the number which is having only two factors, then we can say it is a prime number. So in this, 1 is one of the factor and 7 is also a factor. So 1 and 7, these are the two factors which a 7 has. Yeah, then we can say 7 is a prime number. A number 1 and a number itself, if they are the factors, then we can say those numbers are prime numbers. Those numbers are said to be prime numbers. So which are those prime numbers we can say? So 2 is also one of the prime number. Why? 2 is having the factors 1 and 2 itself. Next, 3 is a prime number. Next, 5 is a prime number. Next, 7 is the prime number. 9 is not a prime number. Do you know why 9 is prime number? Why it is not a prime number? Because the factors of 9 are 1. 1 is factor of 9. Next, 3 and 9. So, 9 has 3 factors. But our condition is a number which has only 2 factors. Then we can say it is a prime number. Now we can say this is not a prime number. Clear? So this is 9 is not a prime number. What are prime numbers? The numbers which are having only 2 factors. So those numbers are said to be prime numbers. Next come to composite numbers. So here only 2 factors. More than 2 factors, then we can say those numbers are composite numbers. The numbers which are having more than 2 factors. Then they are said to be composite number. So here we can see more than 2 factors. So for example, smallest composite number is 4. 4 is, what are the factors of 4? 1, 2 and 4. More than 2 factors this 4 has. Next term, 6. Next, 9. 10, 12, 15, yes, 18, 20, many numbers we can give as a composite number. So factors of 4, 1, 2, 4. Factors of 6, 1, 2, 3 and 6. Factors of 9, 1, 3 and 9. Factors of 10, 1, 2, 5 and 10. Factors of 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. So, these numbers are having more than 2 factors. That's why these numbers are said to be composite numbers. These numbers are said to be composite number. Now, I told already what type of questions they ask in the competitive examination. So, one question is, which is the smallest odd composite number? So, if we take numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, first 10 numbers I have written. In these first 10 numbers, we have to find a number that should be smallest, composite and odd number. So, here 1 is odd number, but it is not a composite number. 2 is an even number, that is not a composite number. Clear? So, 3 is one of the prime number. It is not a composite number. So, 3 is not a smallest odd composite number. 4 is even number. 5 is prime number. 6 is even number. 7 is prime number. 8 is even number. And 9 is the composite number also. 9 is composite number also, and that is the odd number also. So here, which is the smallest odd composite number? 9. So 9 is the smallest odd composite number. Clear? Next, perfect numbers. Next type of number is perfect numbers. So what are perfect numbers? So perfect numbers are the numbers in which the sum of all factors of the given number is equal to the double of the given number. For example, I will give you 6. 6 is one number. What are the factors of 6? Factors of 6 are 1, 2, 3 and 6. So, factors of 6 are 1, 2, 3 and 6. So, what is the condition for the perfect numbers? The sum of all factors of a given number is double of the given number. So, find the sum of the digits, all factors 1, 2, 3 and 6. Add all the numbers. So, 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 3, again 6, and 6 plus 6, 12. So here 12 is double of 6. So 12 is double of 6, that is 6 into 2 is equal to 12. Therefore, 6 is called as a perfect number. So there are many types of many numbers we can say as a perfect number. 6 is one of the perfect number. 28 is also one of the perfect number. So what are perfect numbers? A number for which sum of all its factors is twice the number, then we can say that number is a perfect number. A number for which sum of all its factors is twice the number or double the number. So, already I have given you one example. 6 is a perfect number. So, one more example, that is 28. Now, what are the factors of 28? Factors of 28 are 1, 2, 4, 7, 40, and 28. So these are the factors of 28. Now what is the condition? Sum of all its factors. So what we need to find? Sum. That is 1 plus 2 plus 4 plus 7 plus 14 plus 28. So sum of all these factors, we say, so 1 plus 2 3 3 plus 4 7 7 plus 7 14 14 plus 14 28 and 28 plus 28, that is 56. So here 56 is the sum of all the factors of 28. So that 56 is twice the given number, that is 28. So 28 is a perfect number. So 28 is one of the perfect number. 6 is perfect number. 28 is perfect number. And one more number, that is 496, is also one of the perfect number. I hope you understood this one. Next point is, next type of number is, that is co-prime numbers. What are co-prime numbers? What are co-prime numbers? So two numbers are said to be co-prime, co-primes, when they have only one as their common factor. Then these two numbers are said to be co-prime numbers. So what are co-prime numbers? When two numbers are said to be co-primes, then when they have only one as their common factor, those numbers are said to be co-prime numbers. What are co-prime numbers? When two numbers are said to be co-primes, when they have only one as their common factors. So many examples we can give. 4, 13. What are the factors of 4? 1, 2 and 4. Clear? And what are the factors of 13? 1 and 13. So which is the common factor in both? That is 1. That's why these two numbers are co-prime numbers. Next up, 11, 26. 11 is one of the number and 26 is also another number. These two are the co-prime numbers. 35 and 24. So 35 and 24 both are co-prime numbers. Dear students, I hope you all have understood these all 6 types of numbers. In the next class, we'll study next session. Thank you. Till then, take care. Jai Hind.